Ramadan Mubarak to all the Muslims, to all the people around the world. May God bless us with a blessed month of Ramadan. With that being said, hello, wola, privyat, and welcome all the people, all the Bahurians, all the PSG fans to this match and to another exciting Champions League night. They lose this match, they're out. They draw this match, they're out. Once again, Mbappé's on. It's a goal, it's a goal. Wow! Kylian, Kylian, let's go, Kylian. Kill them, kill them, kill them. Ooh, it's a goal, it's a goal. Goal. Ooh. Wow, it's a Mbappé. It's a goal, it's a goal, it's a goal. It's a goal, it's a goal, it's a goal. It's a goal. Ah, Neymar missed that. Neymar missed that. Wow, it was one against one. What a pass from Kylian Mbappé, the guy on loan from Madrid. And Neymar missed that. Once again, pass. Shoot! Why are you taking so much time? The bad news is Di Maria is playing one of those games where he is really good. Oh, ho, ho, that's a penalty. That should be a penalty. Is that a penalty? Wow, Di Maria! That's not offside. That's not offside. At least wait. That's not offside. That's not offside. He's playing on. That's not offside. At least let him play. All these referees. At least let him play and see what happens. And then you can call for offside. That's not an offside. Look at that guy. He is there. He was there. How is that offside? Right now, PSG, they are mopping the floor with Bayern Munich. Shoot. Cut the ball. Cut the ball. Cut the ball. Neymar. Cut the ball. Goal. Goal. Oh! It hit the crossbar. It hit the crossbar. I was saying to him, carve the ball, and he did that. It hit the crossbar. Incredible. Neymar Jr. Nice. This is a Neymar show, and we are living in it. This is a Mbappe show, and Bayern Munich is living in it. Oh, once again, they have unleashed Kylian. It's a goal, it's a goal, it's a goal. Goal, 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 goal. Oh, missed that. Wow, once again, my goodness, this is the second time Neymar has hit the post. Wow, what's going on? What's going on? Shoot, shoot! Once again, once again. It's a goal, it's a goal. It's a foul, let me check. Is it a foul? Is it a foul on Keylor Navas? But the first one, it was Keylor, he stopped that ball. Then that defender, that Paris defender, he went down really easily. That Kempembe, I think. That's Kempembe. And because of him, yes, because of him, Keylor did really good. I can't blame Keylor. It was Kempembe. He allowed Choupo-Moting to attack. Now we have a game in our hands. Because right now, the Bavarians, they need only one goal to win this match. If they can score 2-0 in this match and win this match, they are going through. Wow, all of a sudden, all those attacks from Neymar and Mbappe hitting the bars, crossbar, but at the end, it's Bayern Munich who have scored. Oh, what a ball. What a ball from Di Maria. Goal, goal, goal. Boom! Wow, did it touch someone? Was it a deflection? Ah, okay. So he was blocking the view. Ooh, that's a good one. That's a good one. If Neuer didn't come forward, that was a goal for Mbappe. That was a gift for Mbappe. Wow, Neuer. One of the best goalkeepers in the world for a reason. Goal, 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 goal. Ah, how he missed that. Whoa! Neymar missed that once again. Once again, Di Maria, look at Di Maria. He's playing with the life of Alphonso Davies. Davies is getting humiliated by Di Maria on that side, on that flank. But Neymar Jr. all of a sudden has become Vinicius Jr. 1.0. And that's the reason PSG hasn't scored a goal in the first half. That's the reason they're still with nil goal in this match. That pass from Mbappe was pinpoint. And then Di Maria humiliated. Alphonso Davies, the Canadian footballer. He just showed
who is the son and who is the father.
The three Champions League winner strikes once again. He's the savior. Three consecutive Champions League winner. There is a reason this guy is one of the best goalkeepers in the world. Keylor Navas, nice. Di Maria. Look at Di Maria and Neymar. They are destroying all those kids of Bayern Munich. Wow, nice. This should be a goal. Moise Kean, this should be a goal. Wow. Let's go. Neymar. Pass the ball, Neymar. This guy, Kylian Mbappe, has passed you so many times. Every time he missed the ball. Now when it's your time to pay him back, you don't pass the ball. He can't score, but he won't let other people to score. Amazing. This is disgraceful for Neymar. What a selfish player. He can't score, he don't pass. The match is done. But if I was Kylian Mbappe, I'd be pissed. I'd be really, really pissed at Neymar. How selfish that guy is. They are going to the semi-final of Champions League for the second time in a row. And the champions, the defending champions, not anymore. So we are going to have a new champion this season. And that's going to be the one and only Real Madrid. There is no doubt in that. This also goes to prove, no matter how good you are, it's impossible to win twice in a row, let alone thrice in a row. And who did that? There is only one club who did that thrice in a row. That's Real Madrid. So thank you guys for watching this match with me. Thank you guys for watching my reaction. If you guys like what I do, if you guys like my reaction, please subscribe to this channel. Thumbs up the video and share it with your friends. See you guys in the next match. Ciao.